Former Minister for Agriculture, Lands, Fisheries and Forestry Mr. Ari Dovey has died. Dovey died at a medical facility on June 1, 2023, following a prolonged illness. He was 91 years old. Ari Dovey served as a parliamentary representative for Ancillary Canneries twice, from 1982 to 1987 and again from 1992 to 1997. St. Lucia's Parliament paid its respect to the late parliamentarian as his body lay in state on Tuesday, June 27th, prior to the afternoon's funeral service at the Minor Basilica of the Immaculate Conception.
Well, it is a very, very difficult time, as you would imagine, to lose someone who has been so central to your life for all this time, you know. I mean, that's my dad. I've known him all my life. So the fact that he's not there right now, I mean, you have to adjust to it on so many different levels. But what has helped is the tremendous amount of support we've received from family, friends, from people near and far. It has really been tremendous. And I just want to reach out to thank everyone for the support, the calls, and the support they have given in any way, you know, right, over the period.
Godwin Dovey reveals that his father has contributed immensely to shaping St. Lucian society. He adds that his dedication to improving the livelihoods of farmers and promoting sustainable practices will continue to inspire future generations.
When he became Minister of Agriculture, it was agricultural lands and fisheries, so he was Minister of Fisheries, and he played a significant role in helping to establish all those fisheries complexes you see, with the assistance of the Japanese government, to whom we as St. Lucians should always be grateful. Also, he played a role in, I found out that one afterwards, that he played a role in helping to in conservation, that is helping preserve Jaku, our national bird, the parrot, you know, so I'm very, very happy about those things. And that's just a small amount of what he had accomplished, but that's what I can recall at this point, you know.
Dovey says with his father's love for politics came a great sense of decorum, something he says ought to be emulated in today's political fray.
He was around at a time when the politics, as everything was, you know, it was very vibrant, but he never had ill will towards any of his adversaries or his political opponents. They always got along very, very cordially, very well. They would be cracking jokes and, you know, teasing one another. So it's good that I can look back and realize that there wasn't always all this animosity. So I'm hoping at some point as St. Lucians we can remember these things, that we are all one people. We should strive to help one another as best we can.
Ari Dovey was a farmer, a father of three, a politician and an attorney. Family and friends insist that his stellar legacy will live on. For the DBS News World, Jason Darius reporting.